The National Hydrometeorological Forecasting Center report that on September 6th, there will be rain and thunderstorm from Huntingtofu in the Central Highlands and the South, with some areas experiencing heavy rain of 15-30 mm and in some places over 70 mm. The rain and thunderstorm from Huntingtofu in might extend until September 8th, while the Central Highlands and the South might experience prolonged rainfall in the coming day. In the northern region, scattered rain and isolated thunderstorms are expected. Northern Vietnam will see occasional night rain, while daytime weather will be sunny and hot in some places. From September 9th to 15th, the northern region will have scattered rain and isolated thunderstorms, with more significant rain from September 9th to 11th. On the sea, area including Bingphan to Cà Mau to Kiên Giang, the Gulf of Thailand, the North Central and South Central Coast, including the sea around the Hoàng Sa and Trường Sa Archipelago, will experience scattered rain and thunderstorms. There is a risk of tornado and strong wind at level 7-8 during thunderstorm. The sea from Ninh Phan to Bà Rịa Vũng Tàu will have strong southwest wind at level 5, sometimes reaching level 6, with gusts at level 7-8, causing rough sea with wave of 1.5 to 2.5 meters.